bangs that go bump in the night.
What the? Jesus!
Me.
Jerk.
Sandy.
Okay.
Shrunken head, broken legs, body parts on the concrete. Cut them up, butcher style, gators in the swamp. Red light, leave them dead, running like a track meet. Scared of nobody, what
you know who I am?
Swamp.
You have any idea who you're talking to? Beast. Or maybe you saw me in the playoff. I played for the fucking goddamn champions. Well,
fair, cooking meat, cannibal, trying to eat. I got a zombie on me, and you can't harm me.
Hey, watch
who
it.
Do you voodoo, bitch? Yeah. Drink blood like a vampire without warning. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Stand up. Sam B got the thing that go bump in the night.
Whoa.
Who do you voodoo, bitch? Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight. Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Let's go.
Sam B to Papa Shango, I'm Barrett Samedi. Handful of fingertips, toss them up like confetti. Stay full of corpse bitches, I'm a pimp of the dead. Come fuck with a
another
zombie,
drunk
I put a stake in your head.
Look,
you want ghouls, I got fucking
stupid.
Maybe everybody dies, I'll see your ass real soon. Crack bones to the marrow, hot sauce, and they suck it. Now my juju ain't nothing to fuck.
Sir, looks like you've had enough. What's your room number? I'll make sure you get there safe and sound.
That go bump in the night.
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight.
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Let's go!
Excuse me, lady. Are you okay? Can you hear me? What are you doing, sir?
Cut your
this
head
is the woman's restroom.
I got a zombie on Sandy.
You can't harm me. Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Excuse me, sir. Are you okay?
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Rip your arms off with my bare hand.
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Yeah. Smack your mama with it.
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Thank you.
18th of July 2006. Interviewing Ryder White, a colonel in the Australian Defence Force. I need to ask you some questions, Colonel.
Yes, sir.
Are you prepared to follow any and all orders from your commanding officer?
Of course, sir.
Are you prepared to kill the enemy without hesitation?
Yes, sir.
If necessary for the greater good, are you prepared to kill civilians?
Yes, sir.
Are you prepared to kill this enlisted man?
Yes, sir.
This fellow officer?
Yes, sir.
This young girl?
Yes, sir.
Will you kill this woman?
Yes, sir.
Interesting.
You think he won't push the button because of her?
He hesitated, which is why he was reassigned to Benoit.
So who is she?
His wife.
Can we get her to the island?
She's already there. She's been there 6 months now, and I believe she's the best chance we have to slow him down.
Slums, Colonel. Lewington, are you all right, mate?
Let's just do this.
There's still people down there, Colonel.
Irrelevant. Execute.
All right, boys. On Colonel White's order. Show us the fireworks.
Thank you.